We're turning the page. Time to check in with our favorite King 5 YouTube personality. But she wasn't available, so we got Kelly. No, I'm kidding.
No.
I can't because I love.
We
go way back to different generations. But you kind of look at what's trending nationally, locally, internationally all week, and the, some of the stuff that we missed and sometimes we didn't. So kick us off. What do you got to start out?
Okay, so the glitter sale is coming up from Goodwill.
And we're going to talk about that in a second, though.
Okay. What are we doing first?
We're going to do...
No, he does have Twitter. So our producer's in her ear and kind of letting us know if something is wrong coming up. Later on, one of the things you have planned isn't going to happen. But the glitter is, so hit us with the glitter.
Okay, the glitter sale. I'm good to talk about the glitter sale.
I'm so sorry.
This is me at Goodwill, and this is amazing if you guys haven't done this, and it's the last year. All of the designer clothing items, they like hoard for pretty much an entire year and then put out in early November. So November 9th and 10th, and I got a preview, the first look at some of the gems. Ooh. And I didn't get to take anything home, which really was a teaser, but... It's gonna be amazing, and so put it on your calendar for November 9th and 10th, and you get to go in. It's like thousands of people.
Oh my gosh.
It's mayhem.
I love all the sequins.
Is Macklemore Thrift Shop gonna be playing? Like,
I know,
in the
it should play on repeat, but there's like Louis Vuitton bags for like $30 and all this stuff. I couldn't handle it.
Can I have a question?
Yes.
Sidetrack.
I love how you raise your hand. You're the anchor of the show. You can do whatever you want.
Exactly.
Why is it ending? It's just too expensive for them?
I don't know. After 35 years, they said they're going to, like, change, you know, the page and do something different. You know, it's all about, like, raising money for job training and stuff for their employees, which is really awesome what Goodwill does, so you should look it up. But, you know, she just said after 35 years, they decided to kind of go a different route and try something new. But it doesn't mean that all those pieces are going away, because they still are going to be, like, you know,
sprinkled
around, like in Ballard, like vintage items in Capitol Hill.
I am sad. But
I am too.
But you looked fabulous. Okay, also,
that yellow coat.
I know.
Kind of big birdie, but whatever.
Have you ever YouTubed glitter sale and sequins?
No.
Okay, just do it. Speaking of YouTube being your platform.
Ooh. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'm going to jump in because, no, I know that you have to get to a certain kind of animal. And when we went to the Seattle Aquarium a couple of years ago, sea otters became my daughter's favorite animal in the world. And I see otters in the teleprompter. So what does this mean?
Okay, I don't know if you're feeling stressed and need a trip to Louisiana, but otter swims. This is happening at this animal preserve, Barnhill Preserve. And so you get to swim with these little baby otters, and it only happens once a day, and they just kind of go around, and I guess otters like to swim for around 35 minutes, they said, so it's like an hour swim, and I just think it's so precious and needs to be put, like, right away in a family vacation, maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe your daughter would love this for
the
birthday.
I don't know about a trip to the bayou, but can we bring him up here?
It's so funny. It looks like it's in someone's backyard. You know, like someone's like above ground pool. Like, hey, just come over.
Oh, you know, that kind of down home. Maybe it is.
What do you have against Louisiana? It is.
I don't. I used to live in Texas. It's just a long way to go to swim in the otters for 30 minutes.
I'm going for the first time.
Like $400. I'm not. You know.
Yeah.
I'm gonna wait till it expands and comes to at least closer to.
I know. Oh, it's pretty precious.
Yeah, that is adorable. All right.
Okay, what's our next one?
Oh my gosh. I love Chrissy Teigen. She, of course, says a lot of stuff on Twitter, goes viral quite a bit. And her son had a little mishap when they were playing, like, you know, some instruments together. So I figured, you know, let's end it on a laugh.
And Dad, in case you don't know, is John Legend. So there's some music in there. Okay, see, because you're
when you see it, it's amazing.
Oh.
Yeah, so I just thought, you know, they're just like us. Stars are just like us. They're playing, you know, little instruments as a family. Obviously, John Legend, extremely talented. Chrissy Teigen's hilarious. And it just cracks me up that they got that on film. And of course, it's gone viral on Twitter.
And so you say Chrissy Teigen, you don't say Chrissy Teigen.
Okay.
Why would you say Teigen?
She came out and said that that's her name.
No.
Yes, I know.
Really?
Chrissy Teigen is how I've always
mispronounced it.
Yeah, but
can't we just keep doing
news.
It?
Fake
okay,
news.
So how do you pronounce Teigen. It? I pronounce everything wrong, so.
Well, no, she came out and she said, okay, actually my name is said Tigan, but because everyone has said it wrong forever, I just go by Tegan now.
Oh, wow. Oh, now I feel horrible. Sorry, Chrissy and your family.
I know they're from she's a local guest, right?
Yeah. Sorry if you're watching.
Oh, no, it's hard. I can't say Chrissy Tegan. I mean Chrissy Tigan.
You just did it.
Yeah,
shoot. Chrissy Tigan. Yeah.
So for more from Local Lens, go to our King 5 YouTube page and search for Local Lens Seattle, and we promise to try to get the Tigan family on as soon as we can.
Thank you. I would faint.
We'll bring you back, right?
John Legend. Oh, my gosh.
He's okay. He's moderately talented.
I would have to hide under the table. Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Blushing would be out of
control.